That's fine. Oh my god, man. That hurts me, man. My TV does support it, but apparently not. Just gonna leave everything basic that. Audio. Healthier. Stereo headphones. I do have headphones. Auto. Okay. Without further ado, The Last of Us 2. By the way, Michael, I have started a stream, so if you'd like to watch, feel welcome. All right, Michael. By the way, I just got this game. Like about 30 minutes ago, should have already downloaded. Let's just look at extras first. Model viewer. The main story is still down. Oh me good. I would, and tends to many talent resources are extremely scarce, and enemies are deadly. We're looking for a great three challenge resources are very limited. Price of balance just because I'm soy. Aiming wide, no, God no. Camera assist, no. You can select a moderate challenge. Level can be changed at any time in option difficulty. No, I cannot hear you, Michael. By the way, sorry if you hear my PlayStation sound like a jet engine in the background. There's not gonna be a lot of audio during this. Unless, like, because I know there's gonna be a lot of stuff that you guys are gonna wanna hear. And honestly, I'm gonna wanna hear it too. So, yeah, leaving your mic. Alright, welcome. Sorry.
She needed her immunity to mean something. Maybe I was starting to buy into that old cure business. Maybe I just wanted to do right by her. And then we made it. We found the Firefly. Because of her, they were actually going to make a cure. The only catch. It would kill her. Sweet Jesus.
Doctor?
What are you doing? I won't let you take her. This is our future. Think of all the lives we'll save.
Jesus Christ, Joel. What do you do?
I saved her. so. That's a lot. What does Ellie know?
I told her they just ran some tests. I told her her immunity meant nothing.
And she believed you?
Didn't say otherwise.
We should head back.
So with that, guys, welcome to Last of Us. I'm not gonna lie to you. I did not play the first one, but I did watch the full game because I personally just never bought it because I was like young when it came out. I was barely what, 6. When Last of Us 1 came out, so yeah. But I do know what happened. But oh, this horse got some cakes on it. My man's is zooming. God dang, my man laced up the Nikes on that horse. I thought mine just fat. I'm gonna mute my mic again, guys, because I don't know.
It's okay, I got him. You go on.
You sure?
Yeah. About what we were talking about. Can't say I'd have done different. I'll take it to the grave if I have to.
I'll see you later, Tom. Thank you.
attack.
I tried knocking, but...
Hey.
Hey.
What's up, Joel?
Just checking in. Folks are... You know, talking about how impressed they are with you and how well you're helping out.
It's good.
Yeah. Tommy and I went out riding the other day, and he told me a joke, and I thought about you. It's, oh, shoot, I forgot it. Something about a clock. How do you...
Joel, it's pretty late, and I gotta get up in a few hours.
Yeah, I know. I'm gonna get out of your hair. I want to show you something. Just give me one second.
What's this?
Some folks call this thing here a guitar.
Funny.
You want to hear something?
Okay.
Promise me that you won't laugh.
Won't laugh? I won't.
I'm trusting you. Sometimes you'll succeed to make this pain of me. All my stolen missing parts I've no need for anymore, as I believe, and I believe, as I can see our future day. Days of you and me. There you go.
Well, that didn't suck.
I'll take what I can get. She's yours.
No. I don't know the first thing about this.
I promise that I teach you how to play.
You did.
So what do you say, tomorrow night, first lesson?
Deal. Do you remember the joke?
What is the downside to eating a clock? it's time-consuming.
That's so dumb. Just give me a minute and I'll get dressed.
I heard you had quite a night after I left.
She kissed me. It was just Dina being Dina. She didn't mean anything by it.
I was talking about your fight with Seth. Wait. You kissed Dina?
Oh. I thought this
was... We're broken up 1 week and you make a move on my girl?
No. Probably just trying to make you jealous. I would never. Oh, fuck, this is awkward.
I'm messing with you, man. I don't care. Get dressed.
You're the worst.
That's kind of fucked up you did that.
Get your stuff together, we're already late.
Smells fine.
So, it's 4 years later. Yep, that's pretty nice. Well, sorry about any background noise, by the way. Let's just take a look at the models. She doesn't look too bad. Let me just grab my knife. Hey, bro, 6 feet. 6 feet, bro. You look a little mad suspicious, man. Just saying, chief.
Heads up. We were talking to the town this morning. Let me see if I got this one. You kissed me.
She kissed me.
This triggered Seth to call you a not so nice girl. Okay. And Joel was extra. And then you got mad at me. That fucking piece.
It was a strange moment.
This game doesn't look like I also expect it to look a little bit better, but it still looks pretty good, if I'm being honest.
So we're okay.
You and me? Yeah, of course. Dina and I are.
I know. It's just I want you to think.
Ellie. He has a cowboy's voice. I like him. Man just jumped off air, by the way. If you guys didn't see that. Hi, pup. Hi, pup. Hey, chief, they are not social distancing, man. They're gonna get corona.
Hey, Justin.
But L1's to run. Ooh, that's gonna be just gonna take some getting used to. What's open?
No. It wasn't even there. Excuse me.
Ellie. There you are. Come
here. Seth's got some what that bigot has to say.
Do it for me. Please.
Fine.
Seth. Seth, come here.
Hey. Look, last night I was drinking too much.
Guys, I will be back. I'm extremely sorry, but I have to go do something. But I will be back soon. I'm gonna keep the stream running though. Okay, stream, I am back. Not gonna be talking that loud though, but I'm back.
Sure.
I'm trying to say I'm sorry. Marie tells me that you and Dan are headed out. I made you some sandwiches.
Okay.
You stay.
Thank you, Seth. Yep. I appreciate that.
What you got there?
Bigot sandwiches.
Mmm. Smells good.
Who knows?
You sure?
It's fine. Can you walk her out?
Okay.
All right.
When you go out, I want you to trade off with Tommy and Joel. Those boys have been up for far too long.
Where do I meet them?
You go up to the Northwest Lookout. They're scheduled to arrive later today. Watch yourself. There's too many cycles of infected yourself.
Of course. I was going to check out the creek trails. I'll need someone else to cover it.
Ellie, you know the creek trails? Not really.
Dina's done it a bunch. I'll have the two of them take it.
Let's solve that. Ellie, I'm gonna talk to you for a sec. So, if anyone wants to go home with you and Joel, guy really cares about you. And I'm sure he didn't mean to. Fine. Yeah? Yeah. Okay. Okay. Sorry to cry. Be safe. Thanks.
Yo, Dina! Assignments!
Hey! Give me a minute!
You get your girlfriend to stay this place.
Hey, Dina! Can I talk to you? Hey, guys! Tap it out!
Come on, how long?
I just want to say sorry for running off last night. Oh, it's okay. I totally get it. I felt bad. Why? Because I started the whole thing, and I shouldn't have kissed you or anything at all. Those people, you were drunk, it's fine. Well, still, I don't want you to think.
No, I'm not reading into it or anything.
You know what I love about you? How you let me finish my sentences. I should probably get going.
Ow!
What the fuck? I'm not even playing!
Is it the chicken?
I hate this kid so much. You want to fuck me? Here,
I'll
do it. You asked for it! You better run, you little shit!
Oh, shit!
Get your cover! Go! Go!
Get 360 and no scope, chief. Yeetist. Bro, I defy the laws of gravity. Oh, no, I don't.
You better run. You better run.
Yeet it.
Oh, you like that?
Yeah, yeah. You're a runaway nerd.
Oh. I see you.
Shoop. Yeet. Oh, right in the face. I just pecked the kid. Just gotta target that person again. Oh, she just got pegged to the skull.
Oh, you better hide. Ow! I know where you live, Alex. Oh no, you got snow in your hair. No fair. Eat it, shrimps.
Monsters.
Ellie,
please.
Ellie.
All right, we actually have some work to do.
Aww, man.
huh? Yep. Let's go.
So hold circle to crouch, okay.
Jesse wants us to do the bridge race. He's gonna relieve Joel and Tommy.
Oh, that's nice of you seeing us together. You're gonna like this route.
Morning, girls.
Morning.
Hey, ladies. Bring him in.
Thank you.
Card?
And one for you.
Open it up! Settle down, children. Alright. You all know the drill. Run your route, mark your log books, clear any infected you see. You run into anything you can't handle, you come back. Be smart about it.
Well, okay, if I have to run to a whole horde, I'm taking on my horse, my gun, and my lesbian lover by my side. And yes, I'm already referring to her as that. I'm not autistic. I know that they're gonna do the dirty eventually. This is hot, man. Why is she more muscular than I am? What's up with that?
Hey.
She looks like a whole dude.
Was I talking?
You're doing your teeth grinding thing.
Where have you been?
Show you something.
What?
Trust me.
Come on. This way.
Sure, you don't want to do this when the sun's out?
Who is this, by the way? I don't think this is Ellie.
And you don't want to just tell me?
You need to see it.
What are you doing wandering around out here by yourself?
Been restless.
You too?
I feel like the farther south we go, the prettier it's gotten.
You want to keep going? And just drive all the way to Mexico?
I've thought about it.
You can see Manny's hometown.
Yeah, I don't see that living up to his story somehow.
Yeah, no, probably not. You did all this in the dark?
Yes. Now, come on.
We keep going like this. We're gonna be tired for today's trip.
It's not that far.
Hey, is Mel okay? She seemed out of it these past few days.
She'll be fine.
You stop being weird, you're freaking me out.
I'm not being weird.
Are you breaking up with Mel?
What? No.
This man seemed extremely weird just saying. He seems like a child predator. Face.
Worst content.
You're extremely hilarious. Probably Ruben. Uzi. Oh, thank you, man. Means a lot.
Stop looking down.
Extremely funny, man. Really, like, I'm laughing, man.
We have to go back this way?
Consider it an opportunity to work on your feet.
I better work my foot.
Triple chins.
Very cool. But I'm freaking goated. Do you see my hops? Look at these, bro. Look at these. But freaking calm, bro. Like, am I Requeese or something, man? Like, holy crap. Like, bro, who hops like this woman?
Bro, it's Kaylee.
I know, I figured that out.
Is it?
You smell.
No, you smell.
I saw an armed patrol group in town, on outpost. Over there. A few more outposts in between. Electricity. Guns.
I'll figure it out.
They're really trying to raid us. Raid them.
Loser.
No, you.
Yeah, okay. I'm sure they'll be happy to offer that information up.
Well, then we make them.
You hear yourself?
Okay, what do you want to do? What is going on with you?
Mel's pregnant.
Oh. Okay.
It's not just that, though.
Should I say congrats?
When everyone else sees this, they're gonna want to turn back.
We can convince them, right? I fucking knew I couldn't count on you.
Happy.
Wanna.
You want. But not at any cost.
Make.
Hey.
Don't.
Out.
See you back at the lodge.
I really ain't feeling it right now. But maybe later.
Damn.
I'm sorry. But I also call you cutie on stream because I don't care about that. Yeah, I'm gonna go take on the whole army by myself because I'm a man. Yeah, you're the woman, this is the man. Oh my lord. Honestly, I'd rather just yeet myself off of that. Oh my lord. She cannot jump. Never mind. Freaking real quick. Give me those.
You're an independent.
No, you're an independent, you cutie. Thank you, Lord. Finally, this woman. God. Why was she not in the kitchen when we first saw? The horrible view, just saying. Weirdo. Why are you sliding on your butt? Side of my nose. Oh God! Don't hurt me. Have family, man.
How long you been steaming?
Streaming, maybe 40 minutes. 40 minutes at most. Man, that freaking be a black frozen chimichanga. Oh. Woman, beat him. Yeah, get 1-2 Mayweather. Muscle more smoke. Family sitting up the Nikes. Yeah, die, woman. You really must. Oh, Ace, dude, stop beating me. I'm just a woman. Just a woman. Just gotta talk about how she has blood on her forehead. And how I have zero ammo already. Would say reload, but no ammo. Just for the ammo, dude. Take the med kit. Would go upstairs. Holy crap, dude. Three shots, man. Cannot say I like the skill we need right now. I think this might be a little too scary for. about what I said about me being a manly man. Yeah, that was Cap. I ain't gonna freaking rush into a whole Mexican horde. My God, it's Jason Bourne. Khalifa. Why don't we pause this real quick? Make sure I don't have you muted. Oh, Khalifa, you there? That's another two, three. No, I cannot hear you. Wait, let me leave party and join back. Hello? Khalifa, can you hear me? Wait, I'm gonna stop my stream and